Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So what do we have in the wallet today? We have another nice blade that we will review. This one is really cool. That's a bolter. I mean that I'm sure you, if you follow a little bit the channel, not so many people follow that. It's a bit funny, but bolter is one of the Chinese favorite one. I really like bolter. They do really good looking knife. This one is a bolter. This one is a bolter, and you can see that they are okay. This one is dirty because I use it, but that's really good looking bait. I mean, that's serious bait. And they have nice sheaths. They have everything is fine with bolter. I really like the quality of the stuff, and I have several, and I really like it. This one is one of my favorite one. The Bolter Quartz, they don't do it anymore, but I mean it's a perfect, very, very good looking knife, very good quality, and for the price, I don't think you can find better. I mean that's cool, that's good looking, the wheel leather, very, very, very good one. So whatever, I got that new Bolter because they have done a new Bolter, and once they do a new one, I'm trying to get it if I like it. I don't purchase all of them because some I don't like, but I'm a kind of leather and wood. I like it. And I was thinking that this one will be good with that one because you have the big brother and the small brother a little bit. And you can even try to find a way to wear it like that and get the two. So they call that the fighter pilot plane. Let me check. So first of all, the leather. And the sheath. Sheath is amazing. Good looking one. Very tight. There is no risk that the stuff will fall out. You still have enough place to get the blade. Just the logo bolted on it. Well done. Yeah. And the small belt loop. But usually I don't use because I put that in my bag. It's going in my bag. So I take it out. And here you can see that first of all the handle, so I think it's sandalwood, something like that. And I really like the shape of the handle. It's not a full tang. You can see the blade is going there and it's probably stopping there, but I really like it. This is stabilized wood and with a pin, nice pin. And that's really, really, really well done. Really comfortable. And it's perfect. And then you have the blade. So look at the shape of the blade. It's in two parts. It's a little bit like a tanto, except that it's not a tanto, but you have one part here and one other part here. With a small guard. So you have the logo bolted. I think it's an original design. And on the other side, you have the name, oh, let me, yeah, so fighter plane. The blade is, the steel is 14C28N fighter plane. So it's not my favorite steel because I think it's a little bit soft sometimes, but really easy to resharp. So when it's not sharp anymore, it's really easy to put that on the stone and you can get something good very easily. And that's fucking dangerous, look at that. I think that I cut myself a little bit one day with that. I cut a part of the back of it. So yeah, it's a very good looking one. So if you compare to what do we have that you may, okay, let me take something. For example, if I compare to a Leon Steel M4, can see that still the same as the Leon Steel in terms of blade, not the same wild of course, but approximately same size. So let's look at the spec of the blade. What do we have here? We have 10.2 centimeters blade. Then the full length of the knife is Yeah, 23. Let me check that. Yeah, 23. 23 centimeters. It's well balanced. It's pretty light, I think, for a kind of bike like that because it's not full tang, so it's comfortable. So let me. I will have to change the battery of the scale. Okay, 0 gram. 139. Well, which is cool. And with the 200 grams with the laser sheath. So for that kind of blade, let me check the width. Oh, it's 0.4. And you can see that it's 0.4. And you can see that the tip is wider than the middle of the plane of the blade because of that. I really like the style. I really like Bolt knives in general. They don't have so many available, but this is usually small production. But when they do it, I mean that it was the price to buy one. I know it's Chinese and people just like prefer to get US stuff, whatever. Seriously, the quality is good. I will not say that from all of the knives I have, but that, nothing to say. Could be sold in US for like maybe $200 or 150 easily. And I pay that maybe like 60, yeah, 60, 65, maybe, I don't know, between 60 and 70, but not much more. But at the end, yeah, it's a cool blade for a good budget. Okay, that's all for today. Thanks, guys. Bye bye.